It's tearing up my heart.
Yeah, I'm sorry.